Hello, my name is Matthew Woolman, and I am running for the House of Representatives for District 8, which includes Lake, Minor, Moody, and Sanborn counties. Born and raised in Madison and graduating from Madison High School in 2009, I'm a fourth generation South Dakotan. I've been active in politics from a young age and was named the South Dakota Teenage Republican of the Year both in 2008 and 2009. I am also a United States Marine, finishing my 4 years of honorable service this past October. I currently work as tech support for the Madison Central School District and attend college at Dakota State University, majoring in network security. I am also very active in the triathlon community and am the co-founder and vice president of the South Dakota Triathlon Association. While traveling the world during my service in the Marines, I realized how extremely fortunate we are to live not only in America, but South Dakota, a place where freedoms, morals, core values, and beliefs stand true. As your District 8 representative, it would be an honor to defend those ideas that we hold so very close and to work hard to help build a better future for our citizens. I will work to build a strong relationship with local educators and to give the future of South Dakota and their teachers the very best we can offer. I believe that local governments know best where their dollars should be spent and will work to ensure that the state does not abuse their power to manipulate local governments. I will also keep the cost of living low and corporate and personal income taxes non-existent in order to maintain the business climate that is unequaled anywhere else. I was also taught from a young age not to spend money that I didn't have, and will work with other legislators to maintain a balanced budget. I also have a very strong belief that we as citizens have the right to own firearms not only for sport, but for self-defense, and will stand up to defend our Second Amendment rights. And lastly, I will ensure that the voice of the unborn is heard, and work to protect their rights and the rights of the mother. Thank you for taking the time to meet the candidates. It was an honor to serve as a United States Marine, and I look forward to continuing my service to the people as a District 8 representative. I would appreciate your support and your vote on November 4th.